with Chelsea. And Joanna's so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Tori. Cause she is an angel. One time me love, one time me patience, and they taught me faith. Now I'm full of grace, 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 grace. And suffer so much, that's not what I see. Look what I got, look what you taught me. And for that I say, bless you, next. Bless you, next. Bless you, next. I'm so very grateful for
seniors. Is that how you think about your seniors, actually?
Nah, bro. All
right.
For all the times that you took care of me, and all the times I got Viartis for free. You talked to me at Bonfire, I was afraid. 1 year later, I'm so glad that I stayed. And I didn't think it'd be so soon, but I always remember you for who you are. Oh, yes, I will. You'll stay in my memories. Seniors, you'll be moving on, and I think you should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that you'll be amazing. You were made this way. Don't worry if you're feeling so straight. I've been so caught up in my life, didn't see the slipping time, but now I know. I know that we will be just fine, cause even if you aren't here anymore, oh seniors, there's nothing to worry about. We got sophies, junies, and new freshies, so seniors, you can go and win the world.
When I think about Toy, she was really nice and welcoming ever from week zero. I just gave her random hugs and she took all my jokes, and I think she's gonna be one of my favorite seniors that's gonna leave. And I want to let her know that Suvumi always got her back and I'll miss her a lot.
Hi Doki. You've been such a sweet, caring, and encouraging person. I really enjoyed our time together at Life Group, and even when you were the leader for Higher Calling. Thank you for just always sharing your opinion and your personal life with me in those moments that we spent together, and I just hope that you do well out there in the world.
우리 도희 누나. 어제 요거트 먹다가 만난 게 엊그제 같은데 벌써 그래주시네. 도이누나, congratulations. 그리고 정말 진짜 시간 된다면 나중에 사회에서 만나서 진짜 밥 한 끼라도 먹고 싶네 누나. 정말 보고 싶을 거야. 다시 graduation, happy graduation again. 그리고 잘 살아 누나. See you.
Hey, Sesson.
So
I only got to talk to you late this year, but in all the moments that we've had together, you're a very fun, sassy, and outgoing person. But even in our soul group and QT times, I think that you have a lot of insightful things to say. And you're very admirable in the way that you talk and act. And considering that you're graduating so early, I know that you'll do well out there, and I just hope that you can stick around for as long as you can and whatever benefits you. Bye.
Hi, Sesang, Donnie. Thank you for taking care of me, and thank you for being such a nice and funny person. And I wish you all the best with your future. I love you. God bless.
깜짝아. Anyway. 세상 누님. Congrats. 그리고 졸업 진짜 진심으로 축하하고, 또 우리 my third as 진짜 third 순장님 같이 대해 주셔서 너무 감사하고, 또 정말 congrats. Yeah. 사회사 보시다 누나.
Hi Joanne. You've been so kind to me since the beginning, and I think you are one of my first one-on-ones, and I really appreciate the conversations that we've had together, and I think that you're smarter than you think, based on the advice that you've given me. And so I know that you'll do well out there in the world as long as you trust your instincts and, you know, keep God in your heart. I know that you'll do great things out there.
Hi, Joanne!
It's your Sunas.
Well, I want to first start by saying thank you for everything you have done for us.
And I want to say thanks for always never being afraid to speak truth into my life and giving me guidance when I needed it the most.
And when you were going through something, that you always talked to us about it, and we try to help all we can, but I don't know if it was any help. But I hope when you leave Sue Movement that you always remember us and that you'll come back and you'll do greater things.
And we'll miss you
a lot.
Bye.
뱅! 우리 대구 누나 첼시 누나 맨날 101 하자 해놓고 벌써 graduation이네. Anyway, happy graduation. 그리고 congrats. 그리고 사회에서 볼 수 있으면 다음에 봐 누나. Bye.
Hi Chelsea. Even though we only talked once, I can really see how much you value the relationships God has given you. I hope that you can continue to be the loving sister you are to everybody you meet out there. Good luck and we love you.
Hi Helen, I just wanted to truly thank you for always providing me with the rides and always hanging out with us. I'm so sad that you are now graduating, and I think I just finally got to know you better from going to Mexico's mission together. It's gonna be so weird not having you around at ministry and also not in church. I'm gonna miss you so much, and I hope you can get to visit us more often. And thank you so much for everything you've done for us, and congratulations for graduating from college. Bye.
Hi Helen. You've been such a mom to me, and I'm just so thankful that you always check up on me even when I haven't been to church or contacted you. And I appreciate the times that you've taken me out, and thank you for your advice and for all the deep talks that we've been through. I just hope that we still keep in contact with each other and that you do well out there, and please remember that we're here for you. Hope you do well.
Thank you so much for playing along with this childish freshman and being a wonderful senior I can look up to. I wish you the best luck in the future, wherever you go.
Hi Jason. Thank you for always taking care of me. I know you kind of think I'm just a little freshman, but yeah, I really respect you for who you are and always driving us, giving us rides. Thank you. I love you.
Hey Hoon, just want to say thank you for being my Soonjang. Kind of really helped me a lot, and I think, in a way, you kind of reminded me a lot of my brother, and in a way, that kind of gave me hope that my brother can change into becoming a good brother in Christ, just like how you are. Just want to say thank you for a lot of effort that you've done, and win the world.
Thank you for being my Soonjang.
Thank you for being my Soonjang.
Thank you for being my Soonjang.
Hey Jason, congratulations, you're finally getting free. It's been a real blessing to have you reach out to me this year. I look forward for what you're going to do next year. I'll be rooting for you. Good luck out there.
Jason, although you almost killed me every time you drove me, I'm so thankful for it. I wish you luck in the future, and love you.
Hey Lynn, so I just want to say thank you for really kind of leading BST and really coming out to me to talk, to just get me started with mission training. Yeah, thank you for being really patient with me, especially because I had a lot of questions and I was very rambunctious and loud. Thank you for your patience, really appreciate the work that you do. Oh, 감사님. 감사한테 인사드리러 이렇게 멀리서 뛰어왔네요. 감사님, 정말 이 throughout the year 정말 우리 freshman take care 해줘서 너무 고맙고, 우리가 또 성장할 수 있도록 도와줘서 정말로 감사합니다. 감사님, 제가 한번 절하겠습니다. Thank you, 감사님. And 앞으로도 잘 부탁해요. Alright, see you. 난 갈게요.
Hi, Kingsong Gansunim. Just want to say thank you for really kind of, in a way, dragging me out to Sue Movement. You're kind of the first adult to really approach me, and I kind of want to thank you for that. Yeah, just love you, bro.
Hello, Kingsong Gansunim. It's been such a blessing to serve under you this year. It's been a real honor to have you guiding me through my walk and through Sue Movement. I look forward to being under you again, hopefully next year. See you out there.
I just wanted to thank you for always driving down 1.5 hours just to have some moim. Appreciate your existence. I wish we could have a great time during missions. I love you.
I just wanted to say thank you for being so genuine in your messages and always challenging us to surrender completely to God. Thank you for serving this year, and I hope you're blessed at missions.
Thank you, senior.
Thank you, senior.
Cause even if you aren't here anymore, oh seniors, there's nothing to worry about. We got Sophies, Junies, and new freshies. So seniors, you can go and win the world.
Cause even if you aren't here anymore, oh seniors, there's nothing to worry about. We got Sophies, Junies, and new freshies. So seniors, you can go and win the world.
Be cut it in the future.
Oh, 잠깐만, 다시.
응. Thank you for driving me all the time. Could be cut it later. Bye. Thank you for playing along with this. Oh, 잠깐.
That's what you're doing.
매요. 와. 아, 제발 아프가 아프가. 매요. 우리 대구 첼시 누님 벌써 그레듀에이션이네.
셔러.
에이, 셔러.
Thank you, Hoon.
Cause
even if you aren't here anymore, on seniors, there's nothing to worry about.
Okay, we're gonna. Okay, one, two, three.
No.
Position. One, two, three.